Sea of the Sea. This is a monument that was actually completed and dedicated in 1957. New Hampshire artist Alice Cosgrove actually created it, and inscribed in the base are the words, "Breathe soft, ye winds, ye waves, in silence rest."